We head back to the Gwangju Universiade main stadium. Athletics competition here. Back to last night at the Gwangju Universiade main stadium. Six more medals to take a look at. First up, the men's javelin. This is Zygmunts Sirmais of Latvia. He won gold at the 2013 European Under 23 Championships. In his first attempt, 79.37 meters. That's a season best for him. Now Huang Shifeng of Chinese Taipei. He won gold at the 2015 Asian Athletics Championships. Gets everything into that throw. And it's a good one. 81.27 meters. That would be his best on the day. Now from Estonia, Tanel Lanmei. A huge throw for the Estonian. 81.71 meters. We'll get a good look at it there. And for Estonia, that means a gold medal. Tanel Lanmei. Second is Huang.